What you call an icon living? Start a record label, Miss Fish just did it. Nylon, couple 5 minutes. Whoa, we are too hot in the business.
Alright, what is going on, guys? Frazier here, and welcome back to a brand new video. Today, Clout Gang is doing a photo shoot all day. I've been awake since like 7:30 a.m. Plus, I didn't really want to go back to sleep. I'm keeping my early grind on while I'm in LA. No more sleeping in. Well, as you guys can tell by the sound and everything going on in this house, there's just a lot of things happening right now. I'm in the elevator. I'm going to go up to the fourth. I haven't been up there yet. I'll show you guys exactly what is going on.
So this is what's been happening up here. Wolfie's getting makeup. Carrington's getting makeup. Gabe's getting photos.
So that's what's going on today at the house. Like, so much stuff is happening on every single floor. This is just the fourth. They changed around the Panthers here too. I think it looks sick at either side of the fireplace.
And then the third floor is all set up with outfits and stuff. I'm pretty sure. Isn't this Wolfie's? Apparently they stole some of Rice's clothes, one of my friends said. I don't really know what's going on, but oh yeah, look, there's his shoes.
Yo, little Rory, I just turn around in Rice's room and I see a dog. I haven't seen you in ages, bro. It's been so long, Rory. Here's a toy. Here's a toy. Look. It's a, yo, it's a cat. He's probably scared, bro. It's actually a cat. I think this is Summer's dog. Yo, wait. No, dogs and cats hate each other, don't they, mate? Look. He's probably himself.
No. No, he didn't.
No, he's made friends with a cat. I'm sorry, Summer. Is it fast? You count the money?
Bro, it doesn't work.
Wait, no, no. You have to press the end of that.
Yeah.
I think so.
Let me count these bands, you feel me? Check
how many bands.
Bro, why do I keep-
We have minus six, what the f- up?
Oh,
yo, we're so- Yo, we can get Chipotle, bro.
26 beats?
26.
I'm rich.
All right, guys, I actually changed my outfit. Oh, wait, I never actually wear this outfit without these glasses, which you guys know I didn't steal. But today I'm gonna be helping out with Clout Gang a lot. Rice just picked out his outfit. So much stuff is in the works with everything we're doing here. You guys don't even know yet, but just know it's gonna be lit, and I'll see you guys in the next clip.
So this is what I mean, this is what happened today, guys. Photo shoots. I just come out of my room and there's just like a whole setup thing here. I showed you guys all upstairs. This is Rice's turn.
Oh my god.
Wow, that's heat.
Clout Gang.
That's lit.
Okay, Clout Gang in the
oh.
With the box logo.
Yeah,
dude. Yeah,
dude.
It's
fire.
Violet.
Oh, that's
fire. It's
violet. Whoa, is that a snake? So oh, dude.
Damn,
oh, dude, no.
That's
way.
My favorite one. Wow. It's an Insta pic. It's an Insta pic. Sure. Yo, put it in your mouth. I'll do it. Nah.
No,
yeah,
no,
of course I will, bro.
Whoa, you won't. Wow,
yeah, yeah, it's gonna be so fast. So fast. So fast.
Ready, ready, ready.
Do at least a second.
All right. Oh, no. Oh, no, no, no.
Everyone follow him.
Did that like burn?
Yo, that looks crazy.
Wait,
like,
no,
yeah, the camera.
Oh,
yo, pieces.
Let me see that. Guys, I didn't like the picture I got when I put the like the spark through my mouth. So I'm gonna get another one, but real quick, Rice is getting some heat pictures right now on this Lambo. Wolfie calling me out for being a hypebeast too. I don't know how this kid can call me out. Like, my outfit was like pretty hypebeast, but like, how is this kid? What are you about to do?
Dude, I'm trying to get him to go big, dude. They're like,
oh my god, go big.
No, this is not big. I'm talking like,
okay, fine.
Like, all right, massive.
Let's keep going. Let's keep going.
Oh my god. Okay, that should be enough.
Now you guys are getting up there.
Wait, this is happening. Right. They're about to light how many? Like 100 at least.
Yeah.
100 sparklers.
Holy guacamole.
All right, yeah, we gotta go out here.
Light like right there.
I know. Ooh, crazy. Your outfit looks clean.
Oh, safe. Yours is nice. Nice and red.
Oh my gosh.
It's not lighting.
Wait. I'll shield
all
the wind.
Light.
Come on, Dave.
Try get the bottom one. Try get a bottom one.
Literally, all you have to do is light one and the rest.
Yeah. Wait. What I think, right, is put it more like this angle, right, and I'll light it from underneath. There we go.
Boom.
There we go. It's gonna work now.
So much tension.
There's so much wind.
I know, what the f-
Is it like a dud? I'm confused.
Yeah, these gonna work. Come on, any second.
Come on.
It's about to go. Yo! Woo! There we go. Okay, turn it like this.
Like this?
There we go, now. There's only one! There's only one of them!
Bro, you need to do it like
this
right
is,
there.
This is failing. No!
This is not what's supposed to happen.
Look, do you see my struggle?
Guys, let's go into the garage.
Oh no.
Oh Lord.
What is gonna happen?
Oh no.
Whoa! Yo, there we go, there we go! There we go! Oh my god! What the f***? Yo!
Look at that!
That's nuts. Yo, that was like a rocket in your hand.
Are you okay?
Yeah.
Did you get burned?
Yo, you had an actual... What are you doing, Gabe? You just defaced me. I can't even put this on YouTube, actually. Guys, they were taking the piss out of me so much the last picture, I had to get a new one. But this is heat, guys. Shout out to Gabe. This is nuts, bro. Probably my favorite picture I think I've actually taken. So, guys, I posted that photo on Insta, and look how sick this picture is, guys. I want you all to go and follow me on Instagram if you don't. My Instagram is literally just FaZeKay. It's right there to the side. I'll probably end up DMing a few of you guys that comment. Like, I always go down the comments like this and just randomly choose people and just DM them. But this picture is so sick. I don't know why. I just think this picture is so lit.
Bro, they say we don't have talent. What is this thing?
Yo! Oh, no. Oh no!
I'm gonna cry!
Why do you guys do it like
that? Yeah, you guys have definitely done that before.
That could be like a dance.
Someone called it. Where's that?
No. Stuff it. No. Like your leg isn't. Oh! How do you do that, David?
Awesome, freaks. Y'all need to go. We
out. I can't do this. Bro.
Don't act like this is okay.
No, okay, that's the last time I can see that. That's creeping me out. No, tug his arm. Like...
Wait, it's what? Not bad.
Where do I pull it?
Just grab my.
Oh, like it dislocates? What?
Oh, I can do that.
Wait.
What's he about to do?
Bought a new remote control for my Lambo. Look at this. Make it. Yeah, I'm gonna crash into the T-Walk. I'll park it.
So upstairs is about to be a photo shoot with like Rice Banks, Alyssa, twins, everybody in the Clout Gang. So I'm gonna go upstairs and take a look. This should be f***ing lit.
The lighting is so bad on this one. Yeah, trust. No, look at this left camera compared to the right.
Alright, good morning guys. As you can tell by my voice, probably how I look and how I'm talking, I haven't just woken up, I've just got out of bed. And it's not like it's late or anything, it's actually too early. I've been awake since 5:30 a.m. It's now 8:30 a.m. I didn't go to sleep till like midnight, 1 a.m. or something. I'm so tired. But for some reason, I can't sleep. I don't know what the f***. Jet lag, something, I can't sleep. Bryce can't even sleep too. I was just texting him, he's awake, but he's gonna try and go to bed, and you know, I can't, so I'm just up vlogging. But honestly, some crazy has been happening in LA, all on the news. It's happening right now. We've been getting alerts on our phones. Guys, this is the video of LA right now. Like, this is Los Angeles right now. How insane is this? Rice and I last night, we're gonna drive there to maybe see it, but like, it's just all closed off and they really don't want people going near there, obviously. It's crazy, these wildfires are spreading like nuts. Look, if you scrolled across, there's just mad tweets about it. Look at this picture. This is LA. It looks like the end of the world, and this is down the road from us. This is somebody on the way to work, I think. It looks like a volcano or something is exploding. Like, honestly. So, I don't know if we're gonna have to evacuate this house. Like, last night before we went to bed, it was a real possibility that we were gonna have to evacuate the Clout House. Look at this alert. I screenshotted it last night. This popped up on my phone. Strong winds overnight creating extreme fire danger. Stay alert. Listen to authorities. Like, what, I'm supposed to just go to bed after that pops up on my phone? No. So yeah, that's not even the reason why I'm awake or why I didn't sleep. I don't know. I think I'm just so jet lagged. All right, guys, to end off this video, I'm gonna be answering some questions that I tweeted out for you guys to tweet back at me. Blank said, who do you want to go with to the Super Bowl? I mean, I'm actually not a fan of bowling. I used to do it when I was a kid quite a lot, and I always got strikes and like back at parties and stuff, but bowling now, you know, some of the guys at the house go, you know, honestly, I probably wouldn't even go. Explicit content said, is water wet? Yeah, when will I hit my first Call of Duty trick shot on World War II? I'm not gonna do it, guys. I actually got addicted to this game called Fortnite, which I've been playing with Bryce in the house. I think I've got him hooked on it too. It's so Who would I rather be in a fight with, Nikan or Banks? Well, honestly, probably neither, because they're like 7 foot each. I arm wrestled Nikan once and that didn't go well. But then again, fighting Banks is just a big no, so honestly, I'd probably just jump off the floor. Most embarrassing moment I've experienced recently. Okay, so the other day, I was with Banks and we were in the post office or the mail, whatever, getting all of your guys' PO box stuff. And we were standing by the counter and then a girl walked in with like a cap on. Blonde hair, looked like Alyssa from a glance. So I literally turned around and I was like, oh, Alyssa's obviously coming too, because I drove her car there. Maybe I was picking her up too as well. I don't know. So I looked over and I was like, oh, Alyssa, hi. And then this girl just looked at me like, I was just like,
That's not Alyssa. And we were in this tiny post office, and then after that, we didn't say a word to each other. I just awkwardly like glanced at this girl like, oh my God, I feel so f***ing awkward. So you know, I got the f*** out of there quickly. Did I ever expect to get big on YouTube? And what are some tips? Okay, no, I didn't. Definitely not. I don't even know what the f*** I'm doing. But some tips are definitely not giving up. You have to fail to learn properly. So if you keep going, you're failing. I mean, you're learning. Consistency and quality. I mean, it's what everybody says. There's not really anything I can tell you to get subs on YouTube, okay? Just grind. Have you ever used your American accent in LA? Well, I mean, sometimes, dude, the f***. Americans here, they always make me use this f***ing accent around people, and I hate it. And sometimes Ricky Banks makes me go f***ing like Brady and all this f***ing on them, dude. I f***ing hate it. Revenge said, do I miss school? Probably not. No, definitely not. I really don't miss anything from school. It was a great experience for the amount of time I was there, but I would definitely not want to go back. The best thing I got out of school was friends that I still have today, which is literally it. I mean, I got my grades and I didn't fail anything. I got like an A, a few B's, and a C, but I never failed some but I never tried because I never gave a single about any of the subjects, really. That doesn't mean I didn't learn them and understand them, and I still do understand a lot of them, like the business that I did, a lot of the IT. Is my name common in England? No, my name is not common anywhere in the world. This is how my name is spelled. My editor, Charlie, you're gonna help me with this. F-R-A-Z-I-E-R, or a Z, okay? I get slated for that in America too. Every time someone's like, yo, how do you spell your name? And I spell it out and I say Z, Banks, Rise, everyone looks at me like, ah, Z, what the f***? You call it Z here, okay? So F-R-A-Z-I-E-R. That's how you spell my name, pronounced Frasier. Yeah, so I really don't think you've ever met anybody in the world with my name. If you have, then that's lit. Oscar just says, what's it like being able to buy what you want when you want? That is definitely not the case, guys. I definitely don't do that. I mean, I make some videos where on video, I go out and spend money specifically in that video. But other than that, you know, I'm not buying. I still save my money. I'm not a multi-millionaire, yeah? Cryptocurrencies are good, guys. I'm not even gonna talk about that, but very good. But this is gonna be the end of the video right now, guys. I'm actually just gonna start up and get my shower going because it's the morning for me, and I'm ending my video when I'm waking up and starting a new one right now. So guys, don't forget to subscribe because I will be posting tomorrow. Obviously, I'll post every day. It's every day. Yeah, I'll just see you guys in my vlog tomorrow. Peace out.